I was only 9 years old. I loved Carl so much, I had all the seasons of Aqua Teen Hunger Force. I pray to Carl every night before bed, thanking him for the life I've been given. Carl is love, I say. Carl is life. My dad hears me and calls me a faggot. I know he was just jealous of my devotion for Carl. I call him a cunt. He slaps me and sends me to go to sleep. I'm crying now. My face hurts. I lay in bed and it's really cold. Suddenly a warmth is moving towards me. It's Carl. I'm so happy. He whispers into my ear. This is my lawn. He grabs me with his powerful Italian hands and puts me on my hands and knees. I'm ready. I spread my lawn cheeks for Carl. He penetrates my grass. It hurts so much, but I do it for Carl. I push against his force. Yeah, fuck yeah. It's getting my dick riled up. I want to please Carl. He groans a mighty groan and fills my butt with his love. My dad walks in. Carl looks him straight in the eyes and says, "It don't matter. None of this matters." Carl leaves through my window. Carl is love. Carl is life.